beautiful.
The heart of Zambrek.
Well, that didn't work. I think we're gonna need a bigger sword.
Mine's bigger.
Thank you, Clive, but I meant that figuratively. The core's clearly made of sterner stuff. Taya's going to have a fit when she hears about this. Stand back. It's about to get cramped in here.
Clive, look.
What is that? Fate! I've been here before. You again? Where are you? What do you want? Fuck. It's still alive.
Here, boy. We have to
isn't yours.
You wish. Vex Vex Lady.
Enjoy your nap.
You're wounded.
From this? It's only a scratch. All right, the hole.
We'll find you a healer.
Here. No, you won't. I know who you are, and if you think I'm gonna let you have him. Think again.
Try not to talk.
Clive. For so long, I thought I had all the answers. But then I met you. And I learned it wasn't a good death we should be fighting for, but a better life. It's all very well, a man reclaiming his fate. But if he can't choose how he meets it, what's the point? So, I made a choice.
Oh, we
ashen grip, let ember glow to kindle flames anew.
I'm sorry, Clive. Had I arrived but a moment sooner? You remember me, boy? I saw you protect them. That was very brave.
I know you're there, Ultima.
You have learned our name. What else have you learned, Phoenix?
My travels have revealed much about you and your ambitions. I know that it was you who tore me from my brother. And I know that it is his power that you seek. But know this. If you want him, you'll have to go through me.
Very well.
Breath of mine ancestors, fill these lungs that I may dispel the songs of suffering.
A disturbance.
This is getting us nowhere.
We agree. No more games, Phoenix. We are come to claim our vessel.
And I said, no.
Flames are nothing. You will know what it is to burn.
Yours is a fleeting form. I'm not fool enough to think I can harm you. But to protect my brother, I don't have to.
These are not flames of destruction.
Have you forgotten already who I am? Just try and get to my brother now. Fiend.
Oh, oh, oh. Lord Kukan again! Find Sid! They're all fucking dead!
Sid, help us!
Where is he? You'll do! Bastard!
Gab! We've got to go!
Not without this!
Sid is not among the dead. Shall I send a Stolas?
Finest silks from the master weavers of Randalar.
Come, come, feel its softness.
Chocobo steaks, nice chocobo sausage, all from greens-fed farm birds. None of the old courses you'll find elsewhere. Here, take a bite.
I've got peppers and peas, beans and beets. If it goes in a pot, I've got the lot.
Formatives, curatives, restoratives, unguents,
look all you like, sir.
Poultices.
It's all fresh.
Pick
this very morning.
Restoratives, unguents, ointments, poultices, palmatives, curatives, restoratives. Unguents, ointments, poultices.
Might I interest you in a potion, m'lady? Perhaps a soothing salve to ease the aches of the road?
Sorry. I wish you well, but may the mothers guide you.
Calmatives, curatives, restoratives, unguents, ointments, poultices. Calmatives, curatives, restoratives.
Good to see you, Sid. What have we learned? The bearers are locked up in an old courthouse on the edge of town. And I hardly need tell you who is there to make sure they stay that way.
Kupka's private guard.
It's a trap. And not a very good one at that.
Another? What does he hope to gain from this?
I'll have the captives free before nightfall.
You do nothing of the sort. Our comrades didn't give their lives for you to get your throat slit in a god's forsaken slum.
So those in the courthouse should be left to suffer.
That's not what I said. I simply meant it doesn't have to be you who frees them. You're as stubborn as the old Sid was. Just don't say I didn't warn you. You're Sid now, and if anything happens to him, we're finished.